match, to fit, and to suit when talking about clothes. To match simply mean that two things are same, are very similar. They look good together. Your blue shirt matches your blue eyes. To fit mean that something is the correct size. My glasses do not fit. This is a fact, not an opinion. So if you want to say that someone looks good in what they are wearing to pay them a compliment, then we use the verb to suit. Their dresses really suit to you. Yes, it looks and sound the same as the noun a suit. The meaning and how we use it are slightly different, but the spelling and pronunciation are the same. Not sweet, suit. So keep watching these videos so your English will be good and you will be able to speak English it well. Thank you and bye bye.